Follow these steps on how to properly download and install the latest Bluetooth driver for your Dell system. Go to dell.com/support. Click the link shown for direct access to the Dell site. To identify your system, enter its service tag or click on This PC if your system is shown. Click on Drivers and Downloads. Expand Access the complete list of drivers and downloads for your system and select your PC's operating system. For the category field, select Network, Ethernet, and Wireless. From the list of drivers populated below, select the one indicated for Bluetooth and click its corresponding download button. For laptops, your system should be connected to a power source during this entire process. Once the download is complete, go into your Downloads folder and run the Bluetooth driver file you've just downloaded. Accept the changes, click to install, and follow any on-screen instructions. Your wireless network connection might drop during the installation of this driver. After the installation is successful, click Close, restart your system, and your Bluetooth driver will now be up to date. Whenever you need help or have any questions, you can always reach out to us through social media for assistance. There's also the Dell Community Forum, where you can see what others are chatting about. Subscribe to our channel to get access to all of our support tutorials and be notified when we post future content. Thanks for watching.